こんにちは。 Today we are going to learn how to say shapes in Japanese. Shape in Japanese is 形。 Circle in Japanese is 丸。 Square in Japanese is 四角。 Triangle in Japanese is 三角。 Rectangle in Japanese is 長四角。長い means long, and 四角 is square. So, 長四角 is like a long square. Irregular shapes or non-traditional shapes often use the suffix 型. For example, heart shape in Japanese is heart 型. Star shape in Japanese is 星型. Diamond shape in Japanese is 獅子型。To learn more shapes in Japanese, please read our video review notes. The link is in the description below. For more Japanese lessons, be sure to subscribe our channel. それでは、次の授業でまた会いましょうね。
また